We must be able to uphold the law. We must be able to be dignified, respectable, and that we must be able to live our life with honor. And we should not cause hurt or harm. And thirdly, we are praying that Almighty Allah must be able to guide those who are in public, who are public servants, from the state president to all our ministers and everyone else that has the responsibility towards our people in our country, that they must be able to fulfill their mandate in the correct, answerable and accountable way.
When we call on God all the years from our ancestors called Abu Khan, and God listened and God gave. Today we take part in that march because we got too much problems in our land, in our country. There's violence from all over, especially in our Khoi community on the Cape Flats. There are murder, every stuff, they rape children, and we pray today, it's a special day today.